All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com. We are doing break number 17. A full case of 2016 Origins. First things first, let me grab that list. We're going to put everyone that bought full teams into a 50-buck raffle to begin. Good luck on that. Then we're going to go straight into that case. Let's grab everyone's name for that. Next case in the store as well, along with Flawless. If you're here for black and gold, I'm waiting on payments. All right, 50 buck raffle to kick us off. All right, and the dice says 4. And a 2 going for 7. I'm sorry, 4 and 2 going for 6 on this one. Good luck 6 times. Been a habit of getting 7s tonight. 6 times, once. Oop. Grab the wrong list. Grab the right list. Spreadsheet, right spreadsheet. Gotta add a couple guys on the bottom. So we had Kyle. Oh, that's right, I was tripping myself out. That's what I had on there. I thought I pulled him from the long list. All right, 6 times. Thought I forgot to add you guys. But I did add you guys. All right, here we go. 6 times, good luck, top 3. Once, twice, thrice, 4, 5, and 6. All right, we got Chris Czar grabbing 25 bucks. Congrats to you. Let me write your name down. Chris with 25. Dave with 15. Breaking J. Chris Czar. Oh, you got 35. Nice, dude. All right, Chris Czar, 35. And David has 15. So that's a graded card for you. Let's get, you know, David, that's 15 bucks. It's perfect for a grading. Let's do that grading. Here we go. Ready for some Packers cards, bees? Let's do it. 16 boxes, 48 hits. Next case is in the store. Two stacks of goodness there. All right, here we go, first box. Time to get those boys. All right, here we go, pack number 1. All right, we got Doug Baldwin, Jordan Matthews, Stewart, and Kelvin Johnson. Next case is in the store as well. And 149, Alex Collins. Damn, nice one. Jonathan Williams at 25. Sick card. Turquoise. It's a beaut. That's a nice way to start for you, man. Nice card. I dig that. That's a nice one, dude. You know, Big Smirk will buy that off you. Big old Smirk, you may have an offer. Nice short print there. And nice little Braxton Miller. Is it? How do you like it so far? Pretty much inception. Yeah, it's nice, man. It's got nice color schemes. Some nice looking patches and autos on there. Sticky pack, sticky pack. Oh, we got Jonathan Stewart. Sue. Odell Beckham. Melvin Gordon out of 60. Hey, what's going on, Mark? How's it going, dude? And next one, nice. Out of 99. What a break would be without Wendell Smallwood. Red short print. Next case is in the store. Mark, if you want to get in. And then we got DeAndre Washington. Two color patch auto. And Giants continue to be strong with nice Sterling Shepard. Nice hit there. Let's get that heavy box. I want to feel a nice heavy box when I pull a box. This is book time. We got two books out of the last case. No Cowboys autos out of the last two cases, so those Cowboys are definitely due. And we got AJ Green. Joe Flacco, Marshawn Lynch, out of 150, Russell Wilson. Oh, there's always a D-Rob. Oh, Vikings, 101, NFL players, laundry tag. That's sick. I got way too excited for that, but that is sick. Sorry, Mom and kids. Mom's in from Chicago in the next room. Just woke her up a bit. Sick card there. That's nasty. That's a nasty card, though. I should have yelled louder. That's cool. Look at that. That's cool. With the running man. Little version of the NBA logo man, kinda. Sick card. That's nasty. Nice hit. Who is that again? Jason. Nice hit, Jason. And we got some small wood. We got one small wood and two small wood. Makes a semi big wood. That's a semi wood. That's a semi. Two small woods equals a semi. And then we got our redemption. And it's going to be Kevin Hogan. Rookie jumbo patch autographs. Card number 38. Kevin Hogan for the Chiefs. Yeah. Poor Teddy. That's a tall order. That is a tall order. Alright, guys, just joining me doing a full case of Origins. Case number 17. Maybe 18. The next case, whatever the number is in the store. Did he? Jeremy Hill, I missed the game. It was Sydney's birthday yesterday, so we took her out to Trophy Club for the sushi. We had Cam Newton, John Brown, T.Y. Hilton out of 150. What did he do? I missed the whole damn. Hey, nice one of Hackenberg on 99. Ooh, there we go for the BZ for Sheezy. ABZTG. With a Trevor Davis. Nice silver ink auto. There you go, buddy. Welcome to Origins. And Joey Bosa for the Chargers. Two color. Patch to the auto. Next box. And Colorado's running the hell out of this game. Ooh. Sacked. That boy got smashed. And we got Brandon Cooks, DeMarco Murray, Matt Forte, and Mari Cooper at a 150. Okay, and next one, you got Joey Bosa striking again, 10/99, jumbo jersey. And Jonathan Williams for the Bills. Nice Cardale Jones out of 99. Bills on fire. Marco Polo. Scusi. Nice three-color patch auto. Love that colors, though. Nice hit, Mark. Go. There you go, buddy. Nice hit, dude. All right, next box. All right, cool. If you can, Mark, act like you're going to check out with them. Add them to your basket. Say, proceed to check out. Get to the point where you're going to, you know, pay with PayPal and just don't pay. I'll collect that direct payment, and I'll mark you down. That way, no one else takes those teams off you. And then we got Travis Benjamin. Ryan Tannehill, Russell Wilson, Steve Smith Sr. What's going on, Justin? Out of 150. Oh, yeah, we'll put that jersey out, too. It's just about jersey time. Jersey time of the evening where that first frost calms down. And we got Hunter Henry out of 125. We'll pump some jerseys out. And for the Vikings, Moritz Boerdinger. And Hunter Henry out of 99. All right, we got Carson Palmer. Man, these will look so nice. Some vet autos on some of these. D. Thomas, Chris Johnson, Antonio Brown, 150. Yeah, that's good, man. I mean, if my finger was right there and you look at those cards, you're like, that's Inception. But it looks better than Inception. They really did a good job. And Mr. Hackenberg on 99. Two-color patch auto. That's card number 23. And the Browns coming to play. Ricardo Lewis. The Fanatic. And we got a redemption. All right, redemption. What are we going to get? Rookie Jumbo Autographs Blue. Kenyon Drake for the Finns. That'll be out of 49. Yeah, they do. The color schemes are nice. The yellows are pretty cool. Oh, this is a heavy box. Pretty heavy, but we'll see. No, not heavy enough. Come on. Booklet. And then we got Melvin Gordon. Antonio Brown. Drew Brees. Ryan Tannehill out of 60. through a haze of hops. You see. Ooh, good looking card here for the Colts. Is that Philip Dorsett? That is Philip Dorsett. Man, I said it a million times. So put an auto on the bottom of that. Get some nice vet autos that would complete this set. Nice one for the Colts. The IPA Slayer. And nice Cody Kessler for the Fanatic out of 49. Nice one there. And then we got a nice looking card there, the Goffster, Jared Goff. The Fanatic. Get all nasty on this one. Get some nasty hits. There you go, Fanatic. Nice card, buddy. I'll tell you what, come to the dark side and do the PYT. All right, about halfway through, so a little sip of the cocktail. All right, here we go, next one. Ooh. Yeah, like the NFC East would be double money. Because you got the Cowboys at 200, you got the Redskins at 54. You got the Eagles at about 105, so that's 350. And the Giants. Yeah, over $400 of value. Jeremy Hill. Phillip Rivers, Steve Smith Sr., and Fitzpatrick. Okay. Let me finish this box and I'll flop that out to you. That's true. That's true. Oh, man, that's nasty there. Farrell Cooper. The Fanatic out of 10. Logo patch. Sick card. The yellow on the gold, on the gold, on the yellow. Feller. Nice one there. Nasty patch. You're a nasty little thing. Hey, what's going on, man? And Devontae Booker. For the Broncos. And Kenyon Drake for the Finzies. Yeah, getting some nice hits. Divisional is, got a couple divisional ones. Every sip I take. Seems like we get a little better. I'll take another sippy poo. A little sippy poo there. Yeah, it's good. It's good stuff. Finally, glad to get a nice 2016 product and I ripped the hell out of. Von Miller. Matt Stafford. RG to the 3. Wes Welker out of 60. Nice, dude. Let's do it. You take 2. Everything else is gravy, to be honest with you. I'll do the rest of the teams at 50. I got a filler for the 2. Hey, no problem. No problem. And Laquan Treadwell at 99. You grab 2. Yeah, I'll get that going within about... Look, he split with a nice filler. And we got old D-Rob for the Chiefs. There you go. And good looking CJ Prosy. Nice 3-color patch on a beautiful card there. I like that card. That's a nice card. Smash it. It's too nice to smash. No smashy for you. Put you in there. Alright, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 boxes left. You know what? You're right. He usually has like a... It's like a little sperm thing going on, but he's got a little loop, swoop, and pull there. It is a pretty intricate CJ Prosy auto. He must have had an itch and his arm twitched or something. And we got Frank Gore. Melvin Gordon, Eli Manning, Wes Welker out of 10 for those Rams. And nice looking patch of Jared Goff out of 25, turquoise. Nice turquoise patch, 7 out of 25 for... LA. And then out of 99, we got Devontae Booker. Broncos. No hitter. You need a Paxton. I think you need a Paxton in your collection. Damn, that's a nasty RPA. Look at that patch. That's a gorgeous patch out of 99 of Hunter Henry. Sick card. The stitch in the colors, nice hit. Looks like a quilt. I don't know if they had a send off for those. They had them. I don't know if they did the hand ones at some rookie premiere and then had the send for their RPAs because the patchers weren't ready. I wonder if they had to send off the jerseys they were wearing at the thing to the card makers and then had to send them to them. Nice patch there. It's like, just get them all. What's the difference? Just get them all done at one time. Yeah, I mean, a lot of... Yeah, I'll just say yeah. I'm not going to dog anyone, but yeah. I mean, the only ones I don't like to mag, a lot of, they shake during shipping a little bit. That's I get worried. So if I put your nice hits in a toppler when they ship, it's not because I don't like the cards, but sometimes they shake a little bit. So I'll put a top sleeve on there a little bit too, so they don't shake. So I don't want to damage those corners. And then we have Philip Rivers, Andy Dalton, Amari Cooper, a Walker at a 150. And Wendell Smallwood out of 149. Damn, another nice one. We got Carew out of 99. Nice one for the Fanatic. If anyone deserves a nice one, it's the Fanatic. I love the colors in this one, too. Nice colors. There you go. All right, next hit. Sterling Shepard striking again for the Giants. All right, four boxes left. Let's get a biggie. Let's get the booklet. Well, that looks pretty thick. What do you guys think? Is that a book? I think it is. Let's save that little bad boy. This little guy, don't worry about that little guy. We're gonna toast that little guy. All right, next box. And then we got Miller, Matt Jones, Doug Baldwin, Demaryius Thomas out of 150. That's a little, I think, Simply Natural lemonade and a healthy, heavy hand of vodka. And then we got Ricardo Lewis out of 125. A Wendell Smallwood four-color patch auto. Eagles. And nice looking one for the Ravens at 99. Keenan Reynolds. The hammer, you've been due. You've been due the hammer. Nice looking car there, though. Love those silver ink ones. Let me take a look after this. Julio Jones. A Murray. Nelson. And Landry. Trevor Davis was a silver. Seems like they both look silver. I'm not sure there's a difference out of the 49 and 99. Some seem like they're 99. Some are 49. I'll take a look at the checklist a little more closely. And then we got Sterling Shepard out of 49. And Jordan Howard for the Bears. Striking next, Kyle. Damn! Das Hammer! 3 out of 10, Keenan Reynolds, but damn, what a patch. Yeah, it is a little funny. Kind of looks like a... It's like Bigfoot or something running through the woods. Damn, dude, that's a sick hit. Very nice. Nice card, nice card. All right, two boxes left. Good luck, good luck. Next case coming up. This is fun. It is, looks like it's upside down, isn't it? Oh, error. Error patch. Does look like it, yeah. Sick card, though. This dog goes this way. This goes this way. Two packs left, and then we got that. Bookie. Got Larry Fitz. Alshon, Gurley, AJ Green out of 60. Hey, a nice Michael Thomas. The Saints, the hammer coming alive there. Out of 49, 48 out of 49. Yeah, Moritz Boeringer. The Vikings out of 99. Nice one there. That's got good colors. That's got good colors right there. Jason, snagging some nice ones, man. And Keenan Reynolds for the Ravens. Totally. Totally teasies. All right, last pack. We'll have our redemption. Oh, sorry, our, Billy needs another sip of his drink. We'll have our booklet. We'll have our red. Everyone's looking for that redemption. Look at that booklet. Alan Hearns, Walker, Sammy Watkins out of 60. It's Friday. I gotta let loose with the goose a little bit. I'll start cutting deals on fillers. All right, next one. Barry Sanders at 30. Origins of Greatness. That's right. Half off. Man, give me some silver ink right on the bottom of that card, and I'll tell you what. That would be a sick-ass card. God, that'd be nice. Give me some vet autos next year, guys. Give me some vet autos. And then on 99... we have Cody Kessler. Nice one there for the Browns. And our booklet. It's going to be card number 11 out of 25. Boomski. Oh my God, that's a nice patch. Zeke. Ezekiel Elliott. Jumbo two-color patch auto for the Cowboys. That is nasty. That's the third one I've hit. Fourth Zeke booklet out of 16, 17 cases, maybe 18. A lot, you know, in the teens. Damn, that's filthy. You are a filthy little thing. That's filthy McNasty. Sauce all over that. All right, guys, thanks for that. Join that one. We'll see you on that next case.